Hey, this is Frank. This is a CV joint, and it's called an R-Zeppa type of joint. It has an outer race, inner race, and a cage with ball bearings. This joint is commonly found in many different kinds of vehicles, including Porsches, but the vehicles that we're interested in are Toyotas. You have this type of CV joint in the Toyota MR2, you also have it in a Toyota Highlander, and many other Toyota cars. This particular one is from a Toyota Highlander, and it's the inner CV joint on the passenger side. The inner joint on the driver's side is exactly the same. And I'm going to show you how to assemble this joint real quick. This would apply to any of the vehicles that I mentioned, MR2 or Highlander or anything else that has this same type of CV joint. And I just want you to note the way this is assembled right now is this inner race has a small end and a big end, and the outer race also has a big end and a small end, small end, big end. And when this is assembled correctly, the big end of the outer race lines up with a small end of the inner race, and vice versa. Okay, so let's see how this was assembled. So here we go. I'm going to show you how to install, to reassemble the CV joint. The things to note, I've put a little dab of grease on every ball so that they stay, they don't just fall out of the cage. This inner race, the recess of the race, points upward. Okay, so to start this, we take the small end right here and we line it up with one of the small ends. So all the small ends are lined up. And we lower this down onto the balls. And just get our fingers around all the balls and then gently we lift them up. We lift them up and they go right in. Now they're in. Okay, so that's how you do it. And this now articulates very nicely. It articulates very nicely. No binding. And the small ends and big ends are opposite. And the recess in the spline can slip. The recess in the spline can slip over the shaft. So thanks for watching, and I hope that this helps you with your MR2 or your Highlander, or maybe even with your Porsche, who knows. Good luck.